yeah, we've been working on our offense lately, the past couple of practices, and you see how much we struggled in our previous game. We scored only, we didn't even score 80 points against Terra Firma, and so we had to go back and take a look at what we were doing and what we could do to improve. And I thought we saw some positives today. To be able to score better even without Ronde. So I think that's number one. Our offensive efficiency has to pick up for the playoffs while at the same time keeping our defensive intensity. I think that's very important. I think our defense is what has carried us through when our offense has been struggling. So we have to maintain that and improve on the offense. One thing is for sure, what got us here won't get us to the next level. So we have to now focus on getting to the next level if we want to go deep in the playoffs.
Thank you, Coach. The team played without Ronde today and it's got in the first quarter. Because he needed stitches on your
leg.
And how
can
you respond to the
defender
leading your team? And what can you say about your
teammates that you have to get that? Pangalawa, syempre, yung tiwala ni coach sa akin. Even though may mga mali ako early sa game namin kanina, minimake sure niya na talagang mag-start pa rin sa akin yung offense. Alam niya sinasabi sa akin na yun. So, dahil doon, doon tumasok kumpiyansa ko. And then sa mga teammates ko din, give credits to them kasi sila rin yung nag-lift up sa akin. Kaya ganito, kaya maganda yung laro ko, maganda yung laro ng buong team. Syempre, hindi lang naman to one-man show eh. Hindi lang naman na-down si Calvin or wala si Ronde. Laging sinasabi ni Coach, next man up mentality. So, you're nandito ka sa team, you're here for a reason. That's why every time na may mga injured, may mangyayari, or kakasakit man, yung mentality namin, next man up. Well, everybody in our team is always ready to perform when their name is called. So, yun.
I think so. If you will notice, we already managed these minutes in the last game. But after that game, we decided to completely rest up his ankle. So he should be okay. I think ganun naman sa playoffs, eh, everyone naman meron ang iniinda, you know, little bits of, you know, pain, aches and pains here and there. That's why we wanted to make sure that we're as close to 100% as possible. But hopefully, Ronde should be okay for the playoffs.
Either
Lamont
or
Ronde,
right?
Yeah, so both teams will give us a lot of problems. Yung NLEX may Berto, yung Blackwater may naman Bearfield. So both imports are very good. The Quan Jones and George King is very good import as well. So we just have to be as prepared as possible, take advantage of these next 2 days to prepare a game plan that is going to make us as ready as possible for whoever it is that we face. I've been around this game a long time for me to not have any preference and not to choose anyone, just to make sure that my team, that our team is ready. Well, from the start, we knew that this was going to be the format, I think my job as the coach was to deliver a team that is as ready and as sharp as possible for this stage of the playoffs. And that was our conversation pregame for us to retain our edge, for us to continue to be sharp, because that's what it's going to take. So, you know, we are, that's how we faced this week. We played three games this week. We played Tuesday, Thursday, and today, right? So, ganun din ang mangyayari sa playoffs. So, hopefully, we are as prepared as can be for, I mean, as coaches, we'll never feel fully prepared, but at least to be as prepared as possible as can be for whoever it is we're playing.
Describe mo naman kung ano ta talaga ngayon sa playoffs kasi nagagawa na wala. Ngayon, you're coming back din sa quarterfinals ulit. Kung kagano, kumusta yung, I'm sure motivated ka, pero kumusta yung level of motivation mo after nagkaroon ng injury?
Motivation ko yung one year na layoff na nawala. So, siyempre, then yung team din nag-struggle. Pero, ngayon na nakabalik na, I'm excited to help the team in any way possible. Hindi ko naman iniisip na ako yung mag-save sa team, pero alam mo yun, kung ano yung kulang, kung ano yung kailangan. Even though sa practice, may time na yung mga games namin na hindi ako kailangan maglaro kasi dahil sa mga mismatch, kailangan bantayan yun. Okay lang sa akin. As long as I'm in the bench, as long as kaya ko makatulong sa team ko, maybe leadership, talking to them, advice kung ano kailangan nila, di ba? Making sure na alam nila kung ano yung place ng team. So, yun nga, I'm a veteran in this team now, so alam ko na yung kailangan kong gawin. Hindi ko kailangan maglaro para makatulong sa team. Kailangan ko lang yung presence ko, mentally I'm there, and then, yun, mag-follow naman na lahat yun.
Thank you.
Thank you.